Things you need to know when you are using a printer is evidently to install the driver. Now, the driver requires some features on your PC, and the first one is the presence of .NET. This is Microsoft application program, so it's a free downloader from the Microsoft website, and you need to be at least at version 3. I'd say that this is probably very most common if you have a new PC. But if your customer or if you are using a very old PC, you might not have .NET, and then the driver will not install properly. So check that. Okay, you just go in a control panel from your PC and look for the program which has been installed, and it will list Microsoft, .NET or whatever. Second thing you require is USB version 2. This printer does not really work with USB 1.1. Again, this is for very old PCs. New PCs, they all have now version 2 of USB. One thing is this printer, contrary to the series of P300 and P1X, does not have any escape command. So you cannot send an escape command to have the printer doing something. Everything is done directly from the driver. Like all Zebra card printers, when you install the driver, you must have the printer disconnected from the PC. I would suggest when the driver has been installed to reboot your PC. This is not really a requirement, but sometimes helps. And the last thing is the driver works only from Microsoft operating system from XP to Windows 7. So we do not support Windows 2000 and whatever it is. If you are looking for the latest driver, just go on www.zebra.com, drivers and download, just select the ZXP printer, and automatically you can download a new driver and eventually the new firmware.